What is going on, guys? It is your boy Snead here, and today we got something special. We got some Bengals theme team gameplay. We got rid of the Raider theme team. We're from Cincinnati, so we do have a couple jerseys, little ties to this team. We're 1-0 already. The first game I just couldn't put out because I made the dude quit too early. But as you see, we're gonna search for the game. But why show off? As you see, we got a Chad Johnson jersey. No, we got the Ocho Cinco jersey. Hopefully you guys saw that well enough, because kind of point. But we're here just to have some fun with it. We thought we'd make the team. They were a pretty decent team, actually. When making this team, I was very surprised with what the weapons they got. A lot of this team is power-up expansion, and it drove my training crazy. You'll see the team. You'll understand. I think one corner, James Harrison, AJ Green. Spikes. It was just a lot of training going out to get this team together. But as you see, we got Burrow, Chad Johnson, another jersey that we have that if we make it to the second half, I will put on. But we got that AJ Green jersey also. As you see, these are Reebok. This is before Nike took over. So if I can get it there. Reebok, way before Nike and way before the Bengals redesign they did this year. We all know I'm a Raider fan, in and out. I just thought, why not switch it up just a little? We don't often do it. We rocked the Raider theme team all year, and we thought it is time. So we didn't, like I said, it's a 50 out of 50. It's not a full pure theme team. We thought we should have a fighting chance. Just, you know, certain positions were lackluster. And then, all in all, some of the cards are harder to find now. People are just not playing as much. They're not going to the auction as much. I mean, it's people, the prices and stuff, they're just not there. Especially on the next gen. Well, I guess that really doesn't matter. But we got AJ. And we got Ocho Cinco, a.k.a. Chad Johnson. Or Chad Johnson, a.k.a. Ocho. Lorenzo Neal and Corey Dillon. We thought we'd put him in. We got Mixon too. Let's see. This dude's coming out in the 3-3-5 wide meta. Who would have thought? So we're going to, if he's in cover 4 or 3, we're just going to scramble to the right. Lob one up to Ocho Cinco. Probably start river dancing on him. That's how confident I am that this play is going to work. Because this play has been money for me all year. It's crazy to think, look, we got Burrow to Chase, the new generation. We had Andy Dalton to AJ Green, and then Palmer to Ocho. Oh, wide open though. You guys see that? Wide open. I had 3 seconds to throw this rock. Blitz him again. Dance on him, Chad. Chad! Let's go. 85. 8-5. How do you stop 8-5? Yeah, if you know, you know. Let me make myself smaller. My bad. Dance on him! River dance! I did that no justice. Let's go. There's one. That's V-neck, that's polo. Rolled up like Ocho. You know what Wayne was talking about. I cannot get the size right on that. Okay. Ooh, shameless plug. If you already haven't subscribed, smash that like button. Follow me Twitter, Twitch, and Instagram for your content. Oh, I'm telling you. I'm going to try to use as little non-Raider or non-Bengals as possible. What we do. Hopefully we can get this dude to quit in a timely manner. Not too quick, but not too early. Uh-oh. Mayfield off the play fake. Sliding out of the pocket. He's going to take That's it. We play. We probably really can't play man against this guy like that. Oh, Big Gino. I forgot we got him. That's mine. Come on now. Too easy. Oh, I need this dude to quit already because this is just a waste of my time. We'll switch it up. We'll go Reader as my bye user. Oh, wow. Good play. I user pressed them and missed. But look, what he don't know is we got James Harrison ready to drop back. He's going to try the exact same thing. I'm going to be ready for it. That's mine. I don't know what this guy think this is. What else can we do? We're just gonna exclusively go Ocho. We can't do that. Dude, how he's playing though, we definitely can. We're gonna see what the matchup is here. That's Ocho Cinco. Dog, if this dude quits soon, we may just combine both games together. Give you the 2-for-1 special. Probably not, though. We don't have time to do all that. Hey, I should have did this earlier. Burrow to Ocho? I wish they would have added Carson Palmer to this game. That would have been lovely. But then I could have done kind of like an era thing. I could have Palmer to Ocho. Maybe if they would have added Hoogeman Zada. RP Chris Henry. No TO in this game either. I just realized that. I realized that when building this team. No man. They could have gave me Rudy Johnson too. I have his jersey. Oh. We're not getting no pressure. Let's see if we can get something going here on the pressure department. We got headshot elites. That a boy, who was that? James Harrison? That dude is too strong. Where's Roy Williams at? How about the user him? We got Bates. We'll take Bates. Reggie! We don't care. We'll give it back to him. We got to give the people what they want. Entertain them a little.
So good starting field position for him here as they come up first and 10, just shy of midfield at the 49.
Yeah, it's in your glove box. All right. Girlfriend just got back. Oh.
Following the interception, Mayfield.
Oh, I was going to say, George Kittle is not catching that.
Should be the final play before the quarter ends.
I'll take Taylor. I guess I will take Taylor. I actually wanted to see if I could find Roy Williams, but I don't know where he's at on the lineup, and I don't have time to look for him. We're just going to lart with the GOAT.
Good
first quarter by me. Obviously, we could have had this ended if I wanted to. Not a big deal. Got to give the people what they want. They want to see the team thrive. They want to see Ocho Cinco.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10.
I don't know why he keeps doing this, because look at this. Now I got a spy over there. Good play. I actually don't have this defense modable set up right. Quite unfortunate. I'll tell you what's not going to work is this RPO much longer. I don't know. We're just going to play my defense.
He's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys are going to want to run up and tackle him.
Bates. I'll take Bates. We'll be the safety. No, we won't. There's Roy.
They go play action. Mayfield rolling to his right. Now he'll pull it down.
I can't believe I'm letting this work.
First and goal, and they gotta be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game.
It's funny because like all I legit have to do is spy the outside guy. And that's Irvin. Ooh, big hit.
And he'll get this down inside the 5 to the 4 before he's out of bounds. That's good for a gain of 6, second and goal.
Who am I, Reggie? That's a fumble. That's behind the line of scrimmage. That is a fumble. Oh, I'm in prime position to pick this off.
Play fake. Mayfield. He'll buy some time right.
Why did my spy just... Oh, that's... That wasn't even my spy.
Downfield, but the way this game has gone, with a few of the runs he's made along the way, he should have kept the ball and taken it with his feet downfield. That's the big play that shreds a defense. Instead, he thought to himself, I'm a quarterback.
That's wild. Oh, well, he is on the zone, so maybe that's why. I didn't realize.
Mayfield to throw forward on four. Being chased.
And that's game. Look at James Harrison. Oh, big boy. Oh, big boy. Get the job done. Can Ocho get 3? Hey, what did Ocho say? Slow feet, don't eat.
There's a guy lurking, took the ball from. Yeah, so don't wave your arms, right? As a receiver, if you're not wide open, gotta know that you're open. Otherwise, just
slow feet, don't eat. Oh.
First and 10, Joe Burrow.
Ah, I got hit. Let's go. Dude's trash. Oh, slow feet, don't eat. And dance on them. That's 3. That is beautiful play call. Alright, let's get this dude to quit now. We're up 21-0.
Hey,
the Bengal theme team got some heat to it. The defense is crazy. I got pass rushers. I got the speed on corners. I got the user lurk skills. Yeah, I'd play a good guy. Probably going to take the Zell. We're not playing. Obviously, we're not playing all 25 of these. This is just for the fun of it. Actually, we'll put Roy Williams. Yeah, we'll do something we usually don't do. We'll spy Taylor Mays right there.
Yeah, I think that. I think that not only did he say that, but he also told him, let's put it in the end zone that it's supposed to be in.
Attaboy James Harrison. So far, he is the MVP of the defensive side. Good tackle. Attaboy. This dude sucks. It's just the only way I could put it.
They run with Jackson out of the gun.
He called a timeout. Let's see what he does. I don't think this is a good defense at all. We're going to do it because why not?
Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. Flush to his right. He lets this one fly.
Williams.
Back of the end zone. And this is going to be intercepted.
Let's go. Another pick.
We haven't even escaped the first half, and he's already thrown.
And we get Ocho 4.
Back in the good old days, probably back before you were born, if your starter threw 4 in the first half, he might throw 8 or more for the game because they weren't going to pull him out. But nowadays, the patience level isn't quite there.
He cannot be stopped. He cannot be denied.
The Bengals going to use the second of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go before halftime.
We got to get someone else involved.
Play action. It's Burrow.
I'm in the pocket like Burrow.
Oh
man, this is about to be GG's right here.
Inside the red zone here, they'll look to throw.
That was a bad throw.
And it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Nnamdi
Asomugha. Bad throw. He kind of bummed me. That should have been PI if we're being all realistic about it.
The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. We're under 20.
Jesse Bates. Go with the user press on whoever 11 is, that Julio. Brandon, oh, I was way off.
If you think about trying to fool them here, here's what you're facing. You're facing a loosened up secondary, playing a lot deeper than normal.
It's one of those stupid things where I press them open.
You're only going to fool them for a second or so, and guess what? They're so deep, they're really not going to be out of position. Take the knee, get to the locker room.
Which I don't even know how I did. Reggie! Another one. I think I can hit him with this play one more time for the one time. How he set up? The answer is yes. Me. Halftime report. We're killing this dude.
So we've hit intermission. It's halftime. This is the NFL, and it's a presentation of EA Sports. All right, coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number 3. The 49ers going to have the football and trailing on the scoreboard as we get back underway on EA Sports.
All right, we need to wrap this up. This dude is not worth my time.
The 49er offense set to get this drive underway. And that first half, one to forget really on both sides of the ball. They got to find some way to string something together here, don't they?
Yeah, see if we can get one more pick right to end
it. You mentioned trying to find something to string together, get some consistency, something sustained.
I wasn't expecting such a bad threat. I really wasn't.
This is the drive that kind of kickstarts them. Off the play fake, he'll look to throw. Steps away. That's into the hands of Edwards.
Oh, all right, dude, he is over here. So close messing with fire. That's mine. All right, we're gonna run this clock out. I checked my phone. Corey Dillon and Joe Mixon, it is time for you guys to shine. That's it.
And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken.
Who getting the carry? I've been running this formation the whole game, so he definitely thinks I'm not going to Ocho. Or he definitely thinks I'm going to throw this to Ocho Cinco.
The Bengals drive about to get going. Their lead down.
Mixon's in.
After the touchdown a moment ago as they start with a first and 10.
Oof.
And he'll be upended at the 28-yard line. Just a 3-yard gain there. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology.
Get out. Yep. Ooh. Good play so far. Someone other than Chad get a catch. Yes. Right here. Who's getting it? I don't know yet.
From the shotgun.
I lied. Chad's getting it. God, he just balls.
And all the way in for a Cincinnati score. A big play there. 69 yards. And the Bengals, they widen the lead.
I will be right back. I'm going to take my dogs out because I'm running close on time. I got to do multiple things.
That didn't slow him down at all. Big strike here in the third quarter.
It's almost as if they were saying it's not just our skill in the first half is getting this done. It's confidence as well. And confidence has taken over this game in a big way. How about these strikes that we're seeing?
And it'll come out to the 25 as he will not attempt to return. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. They did what they had to do to start this third quarter. Went down, got the touchdown to cut the lead, but the matching touchdown.
All right, we are back.
Right back where we started.
Dog is outside.
The right partner. They had a little bounce in their step after scoring that first touchdown, but the defense gave one up, and that's the problem.
Dog, he is not just throwing up this garbage.
Defense, while they continue to score on offense.
Successful start to the drive, 17 yards, and moves the sticks. One play.
Okay.
40 already and another first and 10.
A little different. A little 3-4.
They run on first down with Jackson.
God, well, never mind. That's Steven Jackson, I'm assuming. Hey, he is not shoving them off like that. But if it's Steven Jackson, I can see it. Wow, wide open. He really high. Oopsie.
58 yards. And the 49ers get a score closer. It's up and good, and it's now 28-14.
Okay, cool. Gotta take care of that real quick. Oh no, he scored. We're just having fun out here. Oh, this ain't the real 85. This ain't the real 85.
To the
All right. Come on. Get on the court field so I can get this ball. Corey. Oh. That's just good running. That's good running. Burrow's having a day. Hey, we got the AJ Green jersey next to me. We got to get him at least a touch. Burrow got the 5-piece right now. 4-piece. Oh, no. Let's see, what haven't I ran that's pretty dangerous in this playbook? It's crazy going back to this playbook because I haven't ran it in so long. Not so long, a couple weeks, but. Like, we never left. Who's out here? Hayward Bay. Eh. They're passing here, Joe Burrow. Nice, easy dot for a first. Actually, we are going to we're just gonna run it like this. Let's get to the fourth quarter. Sneed needs to get out of this one. And they're not gonna get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter has come to a close. You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports. And with things looking pretty good on the scoreboard, they're going to keep the offense out there. What's he doing? Oh, wow. He made a good play. Smash him. Why? Well, he didn't get the pick, but still a good play. The Bengals try it, but it doesn't work out. And the Niners take over in terrific field position. You're going to make this a 7-point game? Oh no. It'll be a pickup of 10 yards. And that'll make it second and a foot or so. Rolling to his right. Third. That's a no. Well, he strung it out as far as he could, and I like the fact that he kept his eyes downfield, but he finally ran out of time and room. But I'll take that over forcing him to the field and possibly having it in. I was there. Oh, no. He made it a game. A snore fest, but a game. Second touchdown of the night, and the 49ers have cut it back within a score. I know Paul Revere talked about by land or by sea, right? You know, by land, two by sea. He didn't mention air, because right now we're seeing a big-time performance, aren't we? That's two touchdowns so far in this game.
Where'd you pull that one from?
Oh. Cool. Make sure my cord was closed so I can get this game on my. I can upload it when I go to work. For you guys to see. Alright, Corey. We're putting the game in your hands now.
The Bengals drive about to get going. After the touchdown we just saw.
Even if he gets another opportunity with this ball to tie it up, it's not going to happen. Won't let it. My dog is ready to come back in, so I got to figure this out. Oh my goodness! He just can't be stopped. Hand down, man down, slow feet, don't eat. All the expressions. How do you stop 85? If you know, you know.
Response to that last touchdown drive, and it seemed like they had maybe given up momentum. Not so fast.
No, not at all, because they end up pushing the lead up once again, and you're exactly right. Thought momentum might have been shifting. Instead, they
get all this red tea for Burke. Bass. Hope you guys enjoyed this content. Hope you guys enjoyed the different theme team I chose. I know the Bengals is a little weird one, but as you guys know, I am from this area. Stadium's right down the street, not too far. Up on 75, and we there. No.
Set to get this drive underway, and they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they
no.
get to the end zone. And
just think of what it's like. What's his game plan now? Because he sees what defense I'm in. As in, this is the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out good try.
Brandon Ayuk, the one
he's got more picks than he does. I'm a press. What's his yardage you think he's at? Oh, I thought I had those at 5. That makes a lot more sense now. I wish that was an accurate throw. It's over.
Job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield, but they never did.
It is over. Oh. Come on now. You thought that was going to work all game. Trash. Man, this dude should have bended
that.
Obviously, the button I wanted to click was
goodbye,
and that brings it to you. Thank you guys for enjoying the gameplay. If you haven't subscribed, smash that like button. We're going to keep bringing you the Bengal content. Peace.